makes any difference.
Let me just say, I am so happy about this day for my sister. You know, I've been big sis all of our lives. We've been through a lot together. We've shared a lot, and I've just been big sis. I, you know, threw you in the dryer many a days. We chased each other around the house, threw goldfish in the microwave, all kinds of stuff. You know, that's another story. But anyway,
you're all I want. Everything I need, ooh baby, makes any difference. I give you all my heart, girl. My sun sets anywhere you. Maybe I'm a dreamer. You're still my queen.
So one day my sister comes and she says, Lena, there's this guy that I ran into, and you would not believe this story. So she begins to tell me about this story about somebody she knew in high school, and you know, they went their separate ways in life. And then, you know, you by chance, by destiny, they come on. I'm not gonna do it with you. They meet up again, and come on, Providence. And no, they meet up again out of all places in Winston-Salem. And so she begins to tell me the story about this guy. They went to high school together, and you know, they're dating, and he tells her that I really loved you from day one. And I knew from day one you were gonna be the one for me. And I went, that's kind of scary stuff.
I was going to preach about the perfect fit, you see, because I began to write it down earlier this week. And see, what happens is when you are ready to buy a new outfit. You know, sometimes you may see something and say that price doesn't make sense. It's because it's a counterfeit. You see, the devil will send counterfeits your way. Y'all know what I'm talking about. He will send counterfeits towards you to turn you away from the perfect fit. And then sometimes it is that pair of jeans that fits perfectly for you. And you say, I think this is it right here. And you step into it, but you're not ready. It won't fit, you see. You see, because it also has to be the exact time for it to be the perfect fit. Can I get somebody to say amen? It has to be the exact time to be the perfect fit. And I have to say, I have to say that these guys, they are perfect. They are perfect.